Gaur, also known as the Indian bison, is a species of wild bovine that's native to Asia, but for centuries they've been domesticated, and when that happens, they're known as a gayal. They are the largest species of cattle in the world, growing to more than 10 feet long and often weighing as much as 3,300 pounds. Most of this weight is bulk and power, as they're incredibly muscular creatures, and so are particularly suited to roles like plowing fields, for transportation, and for carrying goods. They've long been an important part of communities across India, Bangladesh, Myanmar, and parts of China, especially those areas that don't have established road networks or access to vehicles, but they're also commonly kept for their meat, too. Because of what they provide to communities, gayals tend to be highly regarded. In Nagaland and India, for example, some villages will assign specialized caretakers to watch over the gayals, and the animals, which are virtually allowed to roam free, are trained to respond to a horn when their owners need to herd them together. Other communities see the possession of a gayal as an important sign of wealth, and when the domesticated animals are kept for this reason, they live the life of luxury until it's time for them to be slaughtered for their meat. The pothole killer is another type of machine designed to tackle the scourge of most drivers: huge cracks in the road that make for a bumpy ride, or that can cause severe damage to a vehicle. Designed in the US, it's sometimes referred to as the Dalek because of the similarities between the way it looks and the deadly alien species in Doctor Who. The main part of the vehicle is a truck that carries all the necessary supplies, but what's different about it is that it features a robotic arm that extends out from the front. This reaches out over the top of the target pothole and sprays it with a special material until it's completely filled. Next, it uses a blower to remove any debris that may be caught up at the top of the newly filled hole, and then sprays it with a sticky glue-like substance that seals it, before laying gravel on top. Once the glue dries, the gravel is securely held in place, and in theory, the pothole is no more. What is particularly impressive about this design is that it can deal with most potholes in just a couple of minutes, and it only takes a few more minutes before it's dry enough that it's safe for vehicles to drive over. It is, however, just the equivalent to putting a band-aid over the problem.
An absolutely unbelievable moment happened at the Macau's qualification race, when one of the drivers missed a turn, and the car had to brake, causing a massive snowball effect.
And there's millions and millions and millions of dollars of damage here at the mighty Macau!
Luckily, no one was hurt, but the race was suspended.
I can see that Felix Rosenquist is out of the car and okay. My first thought is that everybody's okay.